If you suffer from lack of motivation to train your abs, as I do, you may be encouraged to know that this exercise also works your grip strength, and the hanging temporarily removes the pressure from your lower back that you feel after like a heavy back day. So throw these in your routine knowing that it will indirectly improve your deadlifts, your chin-ups, and your rows by strengthening your core and your grip. And the ergonomic benefits of your back will improve your day-to-day posture from the waist up. Exhale on every contraction and lower your legs slowly, focusing on using your abs to lift your legs. You'll use a little bit of the upper part of your quads too, and that's okay.